Waiting for coal during the martial law, January 1982, Warsaw, Poland. Blown up dam by the NKVD to slow down the Wehrmacht, 1941. The dam, which stood a few miles north of the town of Zaporizhia, was 2,500 feet long and 159 feet high. It raised the river level by 120 feet and made the Dnieper navigable over almost 1,300 miles, by eliminating the rapids. Baghdad in 1958 during the coup d'état that resulted in the overthrow of the Hashemite monarchy and the establishment of the Iraqi Republic. Abraham Lincoln's funeral procession in Buffalo, New York. April 27, 1865. David Ben-Gurion, the first PM of Israel, visited Burma, Myanmar in 1961. Captured German soldiers enjoy USK rations in Normandy, France while awaiting shipment to England, June 9, 1944. U.S. soldiers making friends with French children during the Normandy invasion. June 9, 1944. Stuck in the mud, Bulawayo to Det. A photo from the first successful journey by motor vehicle from Cape Town to Cairo, accomplished by Stella Courtreit and her husband, Major Chaplain Courtreit, in 1924-1926. Swedish bank robber Clark Olofsson barricaded in a vault with hostages, from the event that coined the term Stockholm Syndrome. Norrmalmstorg, August 26, 1973. A woman in the ruins of port said, Egypt. After its destruction by Israeli bombing during the Suez Crisis of 1956. Mist rises from Victoria Falls, a mile-wide waterfall on the Zambezi River, as it drops into a narrow 355-foot chasm on the border between Zimbabwe and Zambia. The falls were named by British explorer David Livingstone, 1970. New Zealand Maori soldier Sergeant Hayne Manahi, who was controversially denied the Victoria Cross for actions during Tunisian campaign in World War II. Photo taken at Mahdi, Egypt. June 10, 1943. A young Somali woman at a trade fair in Milan, Italy in 1964. Kodak K-24 for American aerial photography during World War II, 1943. View of the West African Force, British Sierra Leone, date unknown. A photograph of the survivors of the Carluk voyage, 1913, aboard the rescue vessel Bear. Carluk was a ship of the Canadian Arctic Expedition that got stuck in the ice and was dragged to the vicinity of Wrangel Island. 13 out of 25 people survived. Alfred Zeck, a German child soldier who received the Iron Cross, 2 class at the age of 12 years. Received an award for saving a dozen wounded during mortar fire, early 1945. This picture was taken in 1918. It is 18,000 men preparing for war in a training camp at Camp Dodge, in Iowa. 2,800 men's in right arm, 1,200 men's in body, head and balance of figure only. A little chapel not far from hell, American soldiers. Sailors and Coast Guardsmen attend church services the first Sunday after D-Day at a small, battle-damaged chapel in Normandy, France, June 11, 1944. Bungee jumping at Victoria Falls, Zimbabwe, Zambia border, 1999. The hull of one of the two large ships found in the small lake of Nemi on the outskirts of today's Rome in 1929. The ships were destroyed by fire in 1944 during WW2. In front people for scale. Ships were built under the reign of the Roman Emperor Caligula in the 1st century AD. Kermit the Frog and Piggy Pig make an unannounced visit to the set of Star Wars: The Empire Strikes Back, 1979. Ceremonial unbraiding of the bride's braid at a wedding in the Kirpi region of northeastern Poland in 1928. King Mushishu I, first king of Lesotho, with his ministers. Photo from the 1800s. The top hat-wearing king was born only 10 years after the famous Shaka and lived to be over 90, dying in 1870. General Pinochet posing with a native Rapa Nui woman. Rapa Nui are the indigenous people of Easter Island, annexed by Chile on September 9, 1888. People lining up to see Star Wars at a theater in Japan during its release, 1978. Attempting to block integration at the University of Alabama, Governor George Wallace stands defiantly at the door of the Foster Auditorium, while being confronted by Deputy U.S. Attorney General Nicholas Katzenbach. Tuscaloosa, Alabama, United States, June 11, 1963. Chippendales Nightclub, the first strip club in LA, 1979. Carl Landsteiner. He was an Austrian-American biologist, physician, and immunologist. He distinguished the main blood groups in 1900, and in 1937 identified the Rh factor, thus enabling physicians to transfuse blood without endangering the patient's life, New York, 1930. USS Newport News. In 1972, an explosion damaged her center gun in turret 2. Rather than repair it, the Navy simply welded the gun port shut for the duration of her career. Vladimir Putin and Silvio Berlusconi on holiday in Sardinia, Italy, 2003. A woman in the Louvre admires the temporary Picasso exhibit, 1971. The Colossi of Memnon, two huge statues of Egyptian pharaoh Amenhotep III that stand where his mortuary temple was once located, as they appeared in 1857. A woman operating the first and possibly the last potato vending machine in Britain, Chelsea, 1962. King Victor Emmanuel III of Italy, right, shooting with a rifle at an Austrian plane during WW1, sometime between 1915 and 1918. General Pinochet saluting Salvador Allende, 1970s. Children stand in Mullins Alley, 1888. Photo by Jacob Rees. The severely damaged service module of Apollo 13, floating away moments after being jettisoned. April 17, 1970. Soviet Mi-8 helicopter flies in front of a large statue of Buddha in Bamiyan, Afghanistan, 1980. A 1973 Terex 33-19 Titan dump truck with a pickup in the bed. She had a 169 LV 16 diesel engine, weighed 548 tons, and had a payload of 320 tons. It was never mass-produced, but one of the prototypes was in operation until 1991. A Kwakiutl shaman performs a religious ritual, 1914. Co-founder of the Polish Solidarity Trade Union Movement, Lech Walesa, Center, signing autographs during the workers' protests on August 14, 1980 at the Lenin, Gdansk, shipyard, Polish People's Republic. Captain Algernon Smith of the U.S. 7th Cavalry was killed in the Battle of Little Bighorn, feet from Lieutenant Colonel George Custer on Last Stand Hill. Accounts suggest that Smith likely fell in intense close-quarters fighting, overwhelmed by Cheyenne and Lakota warriors. 1875. The Horse in Motion by Edward Muybridge. A sequential series of 12 automatic electrophotographs depicting the movement of a horse. The series became the first example of chronophotography, early method to photographically record the passing of time. Palo Alto, California, 1878. George and Barbara Bush with their firstborn child George W. Bush, while Bush was a student at Yale, 1947. Logo of Solidarnosc on an overturned Soviet-era T-55, logo was in red. The same is visible on a white background on the nearby lamp post, on Vaklovsk Nemesti, Prague, Czechoslovakia, August 1990. A German V-1 flying bomb shortly before striking London, June 15, 1944. U.S. Marine Corps LVTs move toward Saipan as the heavy cruiser USS Indianapolis bombards the shore. Photo was taken from the light cruiser USS Birmingham, June 15, 1944. U.S. Capitol building from the Washington Monument, 1908. Ella Fitzgerald with Marilyn Monroe, 1956. First day in school for Mila Kunis, 1980s. She grew up in Chernivtsi, Western Ukraine, then Ukrainian Soviet Socialist Republic. Columns of Studebaker, Ford, and Chevrolet trucks supplied by the United States to the Soviets in Moscow, 1944. Venezuelan paratroopers marching in the Independence Day parade in Caracas, capital of Venezuela, on July 5, 1955. They are armed with Hotchkiss-type universal submachine guns. Portrait of Soviet Border Guard Kaprilov as he attends the reception at the Central Committee of the Komsomol and Political Department of the KGB troops in honor of Border Guard Day, May 28, 1981. The sinkhole that swallowed and nearly killed 12-year-old Todd Domboski on Valentine's Day, Centralia, Pennsylvania, USA, 1981. Cal- California hunter and trapper Seth Kinman sitting in a chair made out of a grizzly bear that he gave to President Andrew Johnson in 1865. On this day, Valentina Tereshkova became the first woman to enter space, 1963. Amelia Earhart arrived in Rangoon, Yangon, on June 19, 1937. She disappeared on July 2, 1937. A Japanese Aichi D-3A Val is shot down over Guadalcanal June 16, 1943.